I polled 5 vacuum experts and enthusiasts here on YouTube with this question. What is your favorite upright vacuum of all time, any year or model, and why? Since this is kind of a subjective question, before I show their answers, I want to encourage any of you vacuum enthusiasts watching to weigh in with your favorites in the comment section. I think it'll be interesting to see if over time a consensus develops. First up is Code1996, who, like the others, has an extensive collection of vacuums and a ton of videos testing and reviewing them. He said, "My favorite upright vacuum of all time is the Kirby. It's able to become so many different machines, from an upright to a canister to a hard floor and carpet cleaner. Its bag also makes it convenient to dispose of all the dirt. Its airflow is so powerful and its agitation is so great." Code1996 has a ton of videos with his Kirby Centria 2 on his channel. Links in the description to his channel if you want to subscribe. Up next is Vacuum Tests, who has a huge amount of videos with really in-depth analysis and tests on a wide variety of vacuums. He said, "My favorite upright cleaner is the Sebo Felix. It's a quality German-made vacuum. Its pickup performance is very good. It's relatively quiet. The design is clever, and you can take the power head off and use it as a handheld, for example, vacuuming stairs." Continuing, he says, "The ET1 power head in it is very good. It has an easy-to-remove brush roll with stiff bristles. Manual height adjustment makes it work with very high pile carpets. The Felix pulls a good amount of airflow at 92 CFM. I've tested it with my standard flour under the carpet tests, and it removes most of the flour. It shows that it can deep clean carpets very well." Links to Vacuum Test channel in the description below. Up next is Hooverlux on YouTube. I love his videos, and as you can see, he probably knows a thing or two about vacuums, as he does have a few. A sub to his channel is a must for a vacuum enthusiast. Again, links below. He said, "My favorite is the Hoover Turbomaster Total System from 1984. He said he loves the sound of the motor change when you foot operate the brush roll to turn it on and off. He said he liked the variable motor power and the big headlight, also that the activator brush roll is extremely good." I like this pick from Hooverlux. I think these machines look very cool, very 1980s, but in a cool DeLorean kind of way. Next up is VacLab on YouTube. I like VacLab's videos because he's very meticulous about his tests and measurements, and I learn a lot from him, and I think you will too, so be sure to subscribe below. He had another vote for the Kirby, particularly the Kirby Heritage 2 Legend, though he did note that it was just his favorite and not necessarily the best. Finally, we have Becco1987, who, like the others, tests and reviews a ton of vacuums on his channel, and he does so in an entertaining and funny way. He said, quote, "My favorite vacuum is the Hoover Turbo Power Cleaners, partly because they are a childhood vacuum of mine, partly because once in good condition, most of the ones you buy secondhand haven't seen maintenance since 1994, they are superb cleaners. They're light, they groom well, they really pick up dirt, and they look fab." Okay, so that's it. Be sure to let everyone know in the comment section what you think the best vacuum of all time is. Also, be sure to subscribe to all the channels below. If you like vacuums and vacuum testing, you won't be disappointed. Thanks for watching.